Presenting his annual report, Sir Kenneth warned that last year's achievement shouldn't necessarily be seen as the start of a trend, and he's soon been proved right. In the first 3 months of this year, overall crime is up by 8%. Domestic burglaries alone have leapt by 17%, and crime involving violence is up 12%. He says there's no immediate hope of a dramatic increase in manpower, and no change too in the pattern of deprivation and unemployment, which he says has a bearing on the police workload. Sir Kenneth says it's important for the public to be realistic about what the police can achieve. He wants to shift the emphasis towards crime prevention and get the public more involved in preserving law and order.